boiled 4 potatoes. Now you have to add the spices, that is oregano and chili flakes. Say it again.
Time to put some oregano. Which flavor it?
Now add the red chili flakes as per taste. Bowl of crushed breadcrumbs. Add the another half bowl. One bowl of rice powder I am using, as I am not having the corn flour. So it's a mix of half bowl corn flour and half bowl rice flour. Now mix the dough thoroughly. Prepare the hard dough.
After some time. Look how beautiful the plants are. There is
spoon salt as per taste. You can add kasturi methi also. The rolling pin and spread it into thick chapati. The dough chapati is ready. Cut them with the help of the knife.
Look.
Cut it transverse so that the long slices are ready. Now the oil is red frying. You can fry them. The oil is ready. You have to fry till golden brown. Fry them one by one. Crispy potato sticks.
Crispy potato sticks. So let me try. It's looking like a French fries. I thought I'd eat it. If it's more better than French fries, so I will eat more. Let's try. You can eat it. Let me dip in the ketchup. You can eat with mayonnaise too, but I like ketchup. Very good start to